you know, the thing is that things have changed. You know, when I started, we didn't have internet, you know, so the global audience was very limited to their geographic area of influence. And so as an artist, too, I had to go out there, you know, I had to breach walls, you know, I had to, you know, travel to other countries and bring my music out there and forcefully, you know, get audiences to get a taste of what I represented, you know. So for me, it was challenging, but at the same time, I knew that every artist, you know, your dream is not only to cater to your own. Your dream is to bring your own to the rest of the world. Your dream is to let the world have a snapshot into the culture of your people, you know. So that challenge for me was the motivating factor that I had to reach, you know, an audience that have not heard my music, that have not heard our music. So I was constantly trying to find new borders, new areas to conquer, you know, and new territories to bring my music to, you know. So it was really the objective of my mission to, you know, keep pushing my music, you know, until the whole world really accepts it, you know.